some cutthroat. We'll see you up there. A little under 3.5 miles into this hike. As you can see, it's absolutely beautiful. We're gonna be going right above, probably about right there, where the lowest lake is, and try to find a campsite somewhere down there before some crazy storms move in.